Alright, y'all, let us begin. A new song for yours truly. Yo, my name is Kyle Voidus, ho. I have super black milk on my nipple.
Some say it's just a crime.
But all I say is squirt, squirt in your motherfucking mouth.
So I just don't care.
I'm creating ripples with your mom's blouse to tear through space and time.
You ain't even worth a dime.
That was the doctor's first word during your slimy birth, you turd. You're not a human being on a fucking lime, yes?
Blimey, this kid is whack, like a poopy butt crack.
And now you crying cause you're a stupid hack. I'ma hit the sack, fool, before I end up attacking you, friend.
Your time shall come to an end.
All I can say is fuck being a rap god or a rap devil.
I'm a humble rap scientist.
Carefully mixing two rhymes, you see, creating new chemistry, making a new lyrical mixture.
Giving you your fixture.
How does he do it, they ask?
It's a mystery, lad.
I'm about to make history. Sorry, it looks like you ain't on that list, I see.
Something you can't believe.
Oh, please, time to get the leash cause you're the pet and I'm the motherfucking vet.
So watch the fuck out.
And get off the ceiling. Just sit down.
Before I pound you with a pack of Snickers that I found on the ground.
You're a bowl of round turdios.
You're down and out.
Cause I am the sound that surrounds you. It's getting cold in here from my crystal clear lyrics. Lyrically beating you to a pulp. Disgusting little frat. Bleed outside, Mr. Dave, before I feel the need to start twerking all over your grave. Ain't no one gonna save you.
From Cloud Voidus.
The pyre hunting sex machine. Pumping this damn wall so long that it's turning green. Yes, I'm weird, but there's no need to fear. It's quite clear
that most you fuckers can't understand me.
Over your broken brainwaves. Yes, fine, okay, off on my own again. Fend for myself again.
To create a better path.
To change and rearrange the surface you step on. Don't step up to me and pretend like you know a thing.
You're just a fool with a gun.
Thinking you're the shit, time for you to get lit. Cause I'm about to torch your corpse, of course it'll hurt. And sometimes I'm angry at what I am. But no one's gonna tell me I'm inferior. That I should listen to the glistening superior. Might as well open your casket now.